Welcome to Atlanta, where cars just sit around and do nothing. Good morning. Happy Tuesday, also known as Get Your Butt Out and Vote Day. It is not a presidential election, it's a midterm election, but you need to get off your ass and vote. And I'm gonna have to vote after work because it was so crowded that I was gonna end up being super late. And I have things, like time sensitive things to do in the morning, so I'm gonna ask if I can leave a little early so I can get a head start. Cause I think if you're in their bus, they can't turn you away. I don't know. But it's very important to vote. When I went to Savannah, I went on the Black History Tour. And they showed us like some Jim Crow stuff and it was disgusting. Like, if you were black, if to vote, you had to answer stupid ass questions like, how many bubbles are in a bar of soap? There's no answer to that question. That's the one that stood out in my mind, and I'm sure there were a gazillion other questions that they would ask people so they couldn't vote. So just because of that crap, I need to vote. Like, my grandma, my great-grandma, my great-great-great-grandma, they fought hard so I could vote, so the least I can do is vote. I'm not going to tell you who I'm voting for, but I'm not voting for the guy that made a comment about the plight of the ghetto grandmothers. That's just rude. So I'm not even going to vote for him. Even though I was going to vote for him anyways. And if you want to know who that is, you can Google it. But I'm not voting for him. I really don't like anybody. So it's kind of like a lesser of two evils kind of situation this year. Because they're all acting like children. And they all suck. But I'm going to vote for somebody. And y'all should too if you're over 18. Or if you're 18 or older. Makeup of the day. It's me and Frances, that's our song. Hi, girl. She lives in Australia and she has kangaroos in her backyard. And me and Brandisha are gonna go to her house and we're gonna ride the kangaroos. I used... what is this? Oh, NYX Brick. And then I used my Too Faced Cocoa Bar Chocolate Bar Palette for the rest. Nothing fancy. Don't care. No me importa. Vape of the day. Ice stick. Duh. Nautilus mini tank. Duh. What is in here? Apple pomegranate smoothie. I have no idea. Coffee of the day. Should we do coffee of the day? I don't know what coffee it is. I think it's the coffee shop or donut shop K-cup in dark magic. Because I'm dark. And magical. There's nothing else of the day. Do I have my key fob for work? Yes. Do I have my phone? Yes. It's all going well. I just got a text message from my bank and it's really depressing. Like, legit poor right now. That's why I hate paying rent. Why can't I just live there and pay rent when I feel like it? Because then, yeah, that wouldn't work. It would be nice though. I should pay my rent for a couple of months when I get paid, and then I won't have to pay rent for like 3 months, and I'll feel like I beat the system. But I don't know if I want to give them my money like that. Song of the day. There's no song of the day. And there's lots of traffic over here, so it looks like somebody's not going to get on the highway anytime soon. This is so annoying. My window is hella dirty. Welcome to Atlanta, where cars just sit around and do nothing. I've been so absent-minded today. I left my keys in my car on my break at work. Someone stole my car, so I'm good. Then I realized I left my freezer open all day.
And I have sad bananas.
And then I just was cooking something in the microwave, and I'm like, why isn't it ready? I never turned it on. I hope this doesn't mean I have like early onset.
Did you have a good num nums, my babies? Where did you eat? Show me. Show me. Show me. Show me. Did you eat all the kibbles? Oh, it's so dark in here. Did you eat all the kibbles? You need a haircut.
We're going to the pet expo on Saturday, so. And I know I'm gonna get stuff, but
he can't go looking all janky. Oh, my baby. Sit. Sit. Siéntate. Sit. Sit. Lay down. Lay down all the way. All the way, lay down, baby. Why aren't you listening to me? Do you hate me? Bye, Felicia.
I let Bentley be free, so we're gonna see what he did.
Hi! Hi! What did you do? Show me. Show me! What did you do, Bobbies? What did you do? You did something behind the TV because you keep going over there. Show me. Show me. You got a bone?
Really? You didn't eat it?
Why didn't you eat it?
I don't want it. You were supposed to eat it while I was gone. So what did you do?
Excuse me, sir.
Drop it. Drop it. Dímelo. Drop it. You can do it. Drop it. Drop it.
Drop it. Don't be a breeder. Drop it. He knows he needs to drop it.
Oh, good boy! See, that's all you gotta do. Drop it.
Drop it. Oh. See, I'm gonna take it. Can you put it in my hand? Do you trust me? Drop it. Drop it. Bentley.
Drop. Oh, good boy. Oh, thank you, my bobbies. Oh, you such a good boy.
Good boy, I give it back to you, see? We can trust each other, Nuggles. You can eat your bone. I'm so proud that when I said drop it, you dropped it, Bubbles. You can have the whole bone all to yourself. Is it Yummies? Mommy's gonna buy you some more of those, but they're kind of expensive. They are the indigo dream bones or whatever. And they have yogurt and blueberry. Clean the teeth seas and good for digestion. But I still want to know what you were doing when I was gone.
So Brandy and I have a problem and we went to go get ice cream because we hate life. I'm so proud that he really dropped it. I don't think that was anything, honey. Drop it. Come on. Drop. Drop it. Good boy. Leave it. Good boy. Free puppy. Free. Free puppy. That's your release word. You're a free puppy. Actually really good that he's letting me do this because he's a little bit food aggressive.
Can I have some? No? Okay, I'm gonna leave you alone now because you did very good on the exercise. You enjoy your num num. And I'm gonna find out what you did while you were gone because I didn't put you in your crate. Why are you so cute?
I don't even know why I got a laser pointer. I could have just let him play with the flashlight. Get it! Get the light! Let's turn the radio off. Get it! Get the light! Get the light! It's over there. Go get it. It's over there. Look. Maybe he'll go in circles. I had the flashlight out because I was looking for something. I lost his Chris Christensen. My face is probably so close up. Wooden pin brush. And I was like, oh hell no, because this brush was like $500. Okay, it was like 30 or something. But that's a lot for a dang brush for a dang dog. But it is the best pin brush for a Maltese dog. It's like a massage. See, it's so good. I'll put it on my face. I don't care. Found it under the oven. No idea how it got there. I always groom him right here, so I don't know. Maybe I dropped it and it boop, went to the oven. Bobbies, you want to get groomed now since we're already here? You look a little turned up. We'll do it when you turn down. So I'm actually starting Bentley's Smash Book. I did the cover.
Isn't it so cute?
I have things that I know I want to put in it, but I just am a bad mom.
Even his hair from the first haircut I gave him.
So gross, right? I have his teeth, his baby canines that came out. I kept those, and I want to put them all in the Bentley book. Ain't nobody got time to do that tonight. But I could finally get it off my shelf. It's been there forever. My logical reasoning for leaving it there was, if I put it there, I won't forget to do it. Not so much. I don't like it there. I have to put it somewhere where I'll see it.
That'll do.
And that's where I keep all his stuff anyways, like his clippers and stuff. I'm still trying to fix this desk. Where's the light? But I have more shelves that Brandisha is going to hang for me. I'm a hoarder. Like, I have this stupid case. And I hate it. Why do I have it? Because I'm like, I might use it one day. Need to just stop with the hoarding. I'm going to try to clean this up a little bit. I have ish to do. It is a school night. It's boring lunch making time. Another boring sandwich. Exactly what I did yesterday. Except for I'm going to jazz it up and use some horny mustard. I call it horny mustard. I've said this before, but there's new friends. I used to work when I was in college at like this grill kind of place, and I worked at the wrap station because I wasn't trying to grill and cook things. And I worked with a Asian exchange student, and she couldn't say honey, so she would say horny. So she'd be like, oh, you want horny mustard? Horny mustard. So ever since then, I call it horny mustard. Even my mom says it too. I influenced her.
Yeah. And then we're going to go to bed because there's nothing left to film. Yeah! Are you gonna brush my teeth?
I am gonna brush your teeth.
I'm gonna call it a night and make my boring ass sandwich and brush my cute-ass dog. You wanna give your fans all the courses, my boys? Oh, you sweet baby. You wanna tell them bye? Bye, guys. I'm just gonna watch her make a sandwich, cause if I watch and I don't move, she might let me eat it. You want to give your friends one more closest? Bye, babe.
Bye.